Well, you guys, welcome to yet another unboxing. This is not going to be a mystery unboxing. This should be an unboxing of Batman Forever. I was going to make it a mystery unboxing, but since I was like, well, I don't got nothing else coming in the mail. It wouldn't make no sense to upload this weeks after I ordered something else. So I might as well make it its own separate video. So I did order this off eBay, but I ordered it off their WBShop.com eBay account. So yes, this does now complete my entire live-action Batman film. I now have all the Batman films from Nolan to Burton to Schumacher to Nolan. So, without further ado, let's crack the box open. Gotta do it this way because the address is on the box. Now, of course, there's one thing I didn't mention about it, but I will in a second. Is that it is brand new. So I paid like $10.70 for this. I know that's a bit pricey, but it didn't come out of my money. It came out of the money I got paid for YouTube with. Because I am a partner, so I use my YouTube money, that I got paid from full screen to get this. And I won't need this because the shrink wrap is very loose. So all I gotta do is this. Just give it a nice little pull. But it was nice to have them on standby just in case I needed it. And no stupid security tape. So I should be able to go, voila! Very easily. And there's the discard and this dumb echo case or eco case, whatever floats you guys both. I do like the artwork on that though, and a lot of people don't like the Batmobile. I kind of like it for what it is. I don't like the Batman and Robin Batmobile, but I do like this one a little bit. It's pretty nice. So that is my quick unboxing of Batman Forever on Blu-ray. Finally gonna get ready to add that to the collection, but I will hold on to the case for the next Blu-ray update. So let me know what you guys think about this, and I'll catch y'all later.